Auckland, so look like we've got a Forza now. And third place goes to Dylan Hancock, and in fourth, Jack McRae, with the time of 59.44.
Looking like they're going to finish.
Okay, so we're going first place with 44, Nathan Murray. Second place, 45, Mike Head. And in third place, 18-8, Jason Mackay. And in fourth place, 41, Cody Mudgway, with a time of 104.97. Jack McRae and Billy Graham up against the Auckland Rhinos, Dylan Hancock and Brady Mudgway. Okay, so they put Dylan Hancock back. Second, then we have Ryan Terry Daly and across the line in fourth with a time of 1 minute 97. Provisional solo teams, Auckland Rhino versus Southland Outlaws. We have on gate 2 will be Sean Mason, which means gate 4 should be Bradley Wilson-Dean. On gate 3 is going to be Grant Trigoni, who will be the joker. So the bike 1 for the Southland Outlaws is the joker, and Paul Hayes should be on gate 1. Should we be able to face that way? So the points that Grant Trigoni gets now will be double points. They're using him as the joker. Okay, so let's go racing with the interversional solo teams. Well, this is going to be a close one. Joker well here, so he's going to win this to get double points. It'll be 6 points, that's what he'll be hoping for. So one, Grant Trigoni in first place. And I think it's like he L1. So he's struggling a little bit on it, but then we have the four of Bradley Wilson. where Sean Mason will take two for second, and in third place went to Paul Hayes. So first place, Grant Tregoni will get 6 points for that. And Brandy Wilson did come across the line for no points. And that was a time of 1 minute flat, 18. Of Jason McCoy. Time of 107.50. inside one. Grant Zagroni will get 3 points for first place there. Then Brady Mudgeway will get 2 points for second. 1 point will go to Bradley Wilson Dean for third. And no points for Paul Hayes coming across in fourth with a time of 101.44. Okay, so that will be a gate three versus the Southland Outlaws. So we have one Grant Zagroni, and we have the Grant Zagroni taking the lead from Randy Wilson Beach. So we have the one of Grant Zagroni driving on Hayes' sister's bike. So 88, hey, Randy Anderson, first place. today for Bradley Andrews. 99 Mason Anderson coming across the line in second, and 45 Mike Head will come across in third. And that's a time of 108.53. Eddie Mudgeway in the gate two. We have Hayden Sims. At gate three, we have Ryan Terry Daly. At gate four, we have Billy Graham. So the rider substitutes is Billy Graham instead of Grant Tregoning. So Auckland Rhinos one and three. Southland Outlaws two and four. Oh, Billy Graham is a bit nasty. Bother coming over the line.